Well, hello there, and welcome to Dark Souls 2, Sculler of the First Sin. I kind of regret now rushing through this area. I wish I kind of faced him, because I think it would have been better if we had faced him, because then they would be gone by now. Instead of still alive, waiting for me, as it were. You're gonna just stand there and let me kill you? Fine with me, bub. There's like so many of you guys right now. I do not mind cheesing it. No. Stand. Cool. This is taking forever. But hey, it's effective. That's the important part. doesn't hit him anymore. Okay, I can just ignore those. I'm over here. Oh, I can't backstab you, I can certainly pummel you down. Here. Let's make a thing of it. Or I'll make a thing of it. You just watch. Oh, you die. That's fine with me. Come on. Let's go. yes, yes. Alright. Oops. Too late. Pathetic. Blessing. Sorcerer's Twin Blade. Soul Vessel. Now. This place. Kinda just wanna. I wanna make sure that. Very heavy resistant. Extremely heavy resistant. Ah, yes, there's a bonfire down there. Okay. So now I'm pretty confident I can go back. I must have missed something, but I can go back, get that loot, and then And then I can go to the bonfire and then teleport to that one and just come presume from there. I'm not gonna leave anything to chance. I'm gonna put on this and these. Monastery charm. Can't really tell. Dark clutch ring, huh? What's a dark clutch ring? Okay. Oh, I feel silly. Oh wait, there's nothing down here. I already got this item. I believe there was, oh, there's something here though. I wasted a ton of stuff for you. I wasted two of these. The first time I thought I blew it out accidentally, even though I was still in the menu. Then the second time I realized that it was the... They're really heavy magic resistant. Are they all coming up? So far only two have come up. Where's the others? Are you confused? Really? Oh shit. Yeah. Is that all? Yeah, it seems like it. Seems like all of them. Alright, time to cheese. Ooh, I don't have any dark orb. Now would be a good time to take this. Not like a while ago. Okay, garrison war key. Okay. Baldur's Gate 3, I finally get to play it soon. That's gonna actually gonna, says all of a sudden I can't install, I'll check that out later. Speaking of the rapier, there it was. Let me see. I kept it because I was interested in it. Because I like when I see me I'm trying it, it looks like he was having a great old time just stabbing away. And like it's really fast, so it I don't have it with me. Did I put it away? Say it ain't so. The rapier, no. I have so many katanas. Why didn't I put away katanas? Alright, I'm gonna have to look for the rapier. Hold on 1 second. Be right back, dude. I kind of don't like the rapier because it kind of looks boring to me, but you know, take it to someone, I guess. Rapier. I think that's the only one, right? It's the only rapier available. Well, I mean, you could dual wield these, so that would be cool if you try dual wielding the double katanas. Or where's the other one? Let's see. I do have way too many of these. Way too many of these. Let me upgrade the rapier. Let me get a level. And then upgrade the rapier. I have 36 now? Dang, that's a lot. How many and a stamina bar? My current stamina bar? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see, 6 times what? 6 times 160 plus 91, 251. 6 times 251 is 5, 2,000. 2,000, no wait, not 2,000, wait, yeah, wait. It's 251, 500 for 2, 1,000 for 4, 1,500 for 6. Okay, 1,500. And then this one is 280 plus 141, 280, but 141 double-handed it. That's a lot. I should do that more often, but Anyways, and obviously 421, well, 280 plus 138 is 418 anyway. 418 times 4, that's 1,600. It's still, okay, it's a little less. It's a little less. I will admit. And then, but if you, yeah, I don't know. We'll try it out. We'll try it out for sure. For sure, for sure, for sure. We will try it out. Let's see which one. This one. Now it looks like I'm still missing some things, but oh well. I'll get them later. That is so funny. Seeing everything else was possible. Let's see what to be procured. Thank you. That guy scared me a little bit. Not too bad. Oh, that was a matrix right there. Let's see if this key opens this. Yes. So I'm kind of sure that this goes to a different area. So we're not going to go there yet. Maybe next episode. But we're going to finish collecting loot. The loot. Alright, if you remember, that one's a mimic. Oh shit. We were very silent. No! I was trying to avoid that. Got 30 in armor. Really? Where is it? That's Howells. Where's got 30 in armor? Oh, it's right here. Duh. I'm so blind. You don't come back? Oh, I should have killed them a long time ago. I thought they came back. I didn't know that they didn't come back. Otherwise, I would have killed them a long time ago. Even if he was invisible. Unless there was only one of them, but I doubt it. got that. There was one path I know I didn't get to, but I don't know how to get to it. Alright. Durgo's hat. What's Durgo's hat? What does this do? Oops. What's Durgo's hat? Oh, okay, Durgo's hat. That's his hat. Okay. Enough said. Okay, cool. And this is hat. Okay. I mean, okay, dude. It's his hat. It's his hat. I get it. Oh, this is what I was talking about. I didn't know how to get here. Oh, son of a biscuit. Oh, a nice rapier. That may be even better. Who knows? Better try it. Who is making that noise? What is making that noise? Oh, Arena of Resistance. Doggy, stay still, please. Oh, boy. It's just missing him by inches. They lined up one at a time. Nice dogs. Poor doggies. This is not a mimic. Nope. Well, it does curve, huh? What is this? Cool. Hey, another night. Yay. Okay, so we got two down. Now we got two left. And I don't even know where they are. Let's see, hold on. Okay, let's go back to the... Actually, I think that's it, right? I'm trying to recall. I think that was it. I don't know if there's anything else beyond that. Well, I can always look. There's a bonfire up ahead. Let's go back to the bonfire. Home. Dang it, man. I keep forgetting to rest. That's just so frustrating when you forget to rest. And that's because you expected it to, like, start you off already. Yeah, they don't come back. Okay, that's nice to know. Oh. There's a bit of mushroom. Okay, this is the other one. We already did that one. I want to see what's down here. That's just continuation. What level am I in? I'm over 4 million souls. Wow. 190, level 194. Okay. Thank you. What? That doesn't make any sense. Oh my god. That is just the dumbest thing in the world. Oh my god, the reach. So frustrating. Oh, shoot. Did I die? I don't think I died. Did I lose souls? Huh, that's weird. Alright, so how do you kill these without waking up the other one? What? Fuck! Dang, he tried to pull off fast one. Okay. Thank goodness. I was like, hey, let's destroy these barrels. Ah, jeez. What the hell? It didn't. Oh, whatever. This is the beginning, right? Let's finish this area and then let's go to the beginning. Nope. Ah, dang. Oh, no harm, no foul. Oh wait, I wanted to go the other way. Oh, through all that BS over there. If you just take it carefully, one by one, oh, son of a, oh, I did not even calculate that that was a, oh my goodness. What is that noise? Hey, we got another one. Yes, sir. Was that the last one? How many of them do we get? How many of them do we get? Was that the last one? What is that noise, man? Oh, shit. Oh, ho, ho. Isn't that nice? What is this? Oh, no. What is this? Fire clutch rain. That's it. There's nothing here. Come on. Anyways, I'm way over, so I'm gonna end it right here. But I hope you guys are enjoying. If you guys are, please subscribe to my channel. Press the like button. Press the like button. Press the notification bell, and I am gonna go to a bonfire really quickly. I'm thinking this is it, right? Pretty much. I'm expecting yes. That's pretty much it. All right. Cool. Except there's just that area down there. I never went there. How do you get there? Anyways, I'm gonna end it right there. Okay, thank you guys so much. So see you guys next time. Bye.